Sense, yes.
Okay, so we're going to come into reverse shoulder stand. We'll show you what we've already done in our training from front plank.
Reverse star is the name. I come into an L pose.
Since he initiated, I'm going to remove the opposite foot and bring it down and tap his hip.
Just like your kick switches. Whip. With control.
And sound effects.
Yep. I keep my hand past my hip and give him ground.
Different sound effect.